to just have everyone back in one space. Be like bringing everyone home.
I'm excited to have all of my personal children in the same place and that I get to work there with them. And there's just something that really special that happens when the younger kids are able to partner with the older kids.
If somebody is on the fence about whether to give to this project, I would say, oh, do it. Because communities follow where schools and churches lead.
You don't stop God. So exciting to see that God is moving forward, and I can't wait to see what He has in store for us at the Geneva School, how He's going to work through us in our Geneva community and then in the community around us.